We as humans have an extraordinary ability to adapt to novel situations. Our current adaptation is to work remotely from home. Dalet cloud-based and SaaS workflows facilitate remote working for media professionals. This can prove more efficient, especially for global teams, as well as more cost-effective. In the next few minutes, we will show you how we leverage Dalet Galaxy xCloud, workflow orchestration, and Dalet Media Cortex to put together a video case study while working remotely. We recently filmed a video case study about how one of our Korean customers, KCP, uses the Oyela Flex Media platform as the backbone of their content supply chain in sharing Korean content with the Americas. The interviews were filmed at KCP's offices in Los Angeles and Seoul, with some of the interviews in Korean and some in English. We uploaded all our content to Dalet Galaxy xCloud by simply dragging and dropping them into Dalet Webspace. This uploads the content to cloud storage. Depending on the size of the files, we could also utilize file transfer acceleration solutions. The uploading of this content triggered a Dalet BPM workflow, where the first task is to transcode the content to the mezzanine format and generate an MPEG-proxy for remote editing. Now a user task appears to preview the content and enter metadata about the asset, such as the name of the person interviewed, his or her title, and which organization the person works for. We also specify the type of content, be it scenic footage, B-roll, or an interview. If we label this as an interview, this triggers the next part of the workflow to transcribe the content using Dalet Media Cortex speech-to-text service. Although we are running this as a workflow, it can also be done manually by just clicking on an asset and triggering the Dalet Media Cortex policy for speech-to-text. Once processed, from the transcription, Dalet Media Cortex generates captions following the BBC standards and marries the caption to the asset. Now we are ready to select shots for our video. Using the new Dalet transcription editor, we can type in a word or sentence here and find different parts of the video where it is mentioned. Let's have a listen.
We provide the premium subtitled Korean TV shows.
That's a good quote. Let's highlight the text and make a clip out of this in our media bin. Keyboard shortcuts make it easy to jump to various parts of the transcript and make clips in our media bin. Dalet Media Cortex can detect different speakers in the video. We can then label who these speakers are for future search. Let's create a clip from another interview.
Basically, they saw the popularity of K-pop and K-dramas in the US and...
Now that we have all our clips, we can start to edit them using Dalet Remote Editing. With just an internet connection, using Dalet Remote Editing, we can connect securely to the Dalet Galaxy xCloud site. We can conduct a search for our content or directly access our media bins. We can see the transcript information on the locators, so it makes it easy to know which clips are from which sentence. We can now put the clips in the order that we want on our timeline. We can then disconnect from the internet, yet continue to edit as the content is cached locally. We have a nice soundtrack stored locally on our computer that we can use as a music bed for our video, so we can import that onto our timeline from our local machine. When we reconnect to the internet and render, the local media we put on the timeline, be it audio, video, or images, uploads directly to the Dalet Galaxy xCloud Media Library as assets. We can put multiple layers of video and add some advanced effects. Now that we are finished, we can render to the Dalet Galaxy xCloud site or send the project to an advanced NLE such as Adobe Premiere for further editing. We can track what is being sent and rendered to the Dalet Galaxy xCloud Library with the remote job monitor. The Dalet Galaxy xCloud site can be accessed with Webspace as we saw, or using Workspaces, we can also access the system with the Dalet Galaxy 5 desktop client. Now that the video has been rendered to the Dalet Galaxy xCloud site and Dalet Media Cortex has scanned the final video, it's now discoverable by anyone with rights on the system. While one of our colleagues types a story similar to the KCP video, our video will be recommended as well as other media related to what is being typed. Not only that, websites are also recommended based on what is typed due to the Dalet Media Cortex natural language processing. Essentially, the system is doing the research for you as you work. Let's open our rendered video in the new Dalet Transcription Caption Editor. But this time, let's choose captions. Speech-to-text engines such as Speechmatics are highly accurate, as you can see, but corrections still need to be made. As we can see, the mention of KCP wasn't understood very well. Let's correct that. We can also choose to replace all of the mistakes in the whole document, or just this instance. If we decide to replace it, this change is noted in the Dalet Media Cortex speech-to-text database for future scans. Any correction made updates the captions, but also the locators for future searches. We can do a lot with the captions, such as change the font, color, put a background, or move the captions to the bottom, middle, or top of the screen. We now have our final video with captions. Let's share this content with our teams across the world by posting the video with metadata to Dalet Storefront. This platform makes it easy for our teams, affiliates, and partners to connect to a central content catalog and access relevant marketing videos that they can preview, make shot selection, and then trigger a workflow, such as sending the content to a prospect. This was just a small taste of what we can achieve with Dalet SaaS workflows. If you want to learn more about how Dalet can help media organizations cope with remote working requirements, please contact a Dalet representative.